Good morning, and thank you for joining me today on this journey. So today we're working on the 30 days of creativity, and I am working on this page right here. I'm working on this row, and these are all Brutfuner colors. That's what I'm using on this row. And as of right now, let me get something. As of right now, I have these colors that I have in my tray. Whether I use all of those or not, or if I add on more, I will do so. But there's, you know, colors in here, obviously, I haven't used yet. But this is the group that I've decided to start with. So just for everybody, in case you were wondering what colors they were. And these are, again, Brutfuners, the 180 count set. Okay, and let's get started. Okay, so now we're ready, and I'm going to work on this one, I think. This one looks like it's going to be kind of pretty simple, so let's make it kind of stand out a little bit more. So I'm going to do this one in the... How about the reds? It's reds, and so this is going to be scarlet, fresh red, and brick red for that one. So let's see where we could go. Okay, I'm going to just start with the lightest, like I usually do. I'm thinking I want to maybe use this autumn gold as a little bit of a highlight up here. So I hope everybody's got some great plans for the holidays. But but 90% of my family lives in other states. Nowadays, anyways. Wasn't always the case. And let's see about this one here. This one is the brick red. It's kind of a nice color there. I ordered some new things from Amazon, so I'm going to be sharing that. I'm pretty excited about them showing up in the next couple of days. So let's see, that just doesn't look quite dark enough to me. Let's see if I get this. It's too pinkish. Lately I've been using my fingers. Well, that's pretty basic, but they're super tiny, so it's not like I could do a whole lot with those in the first place. Let's see. Nice color here. This one. So just these colors. Just gonna be the apple green, forest green, and olive. I always go with the light color first, because these pencils, they layer quite nicely as long as you don't press too hard on the paper. Just find that some of these pencils work really well on certain papers and some they don't work at all. You just look very flat. So I'll get a little bit of a lighter, I think, lighter green here, which is a middle yellowish green. There's some green here. that, and just to give it a little bit of a pop of color. Oops, let me sharpen this up. Okay, I think that's good. Let's get a little more. Shadow. Okay, I think that takes care of that one quite nicely. So that's number three. All right, and you know what? Something else I just thought of looked kind of cool. It's just a little bit of this. On the outside. Just for fun. There we go. Now I would call that done. All right. And that one's it for today. Short and sweet. And thanks for joining. And if you like this video, please press that thumbs up button. And I hope that this was enjoyable and informative. Thank you. Have a great day.